video, we will be discussing about Sorel split, which happened in 1907. So it's generally in between moderates and extremists. So let's see how it all started. In 1905, in Benaras session, so Gokhale was heading it, and the differences came out openly between the moderates and extremists. So in next, the 1906 Calcutta session, the extremists wanted Tilak as president. So their need was to be make Tilak as president, but moderates made Dadabhai Nawroji. And because the extremists also like Dadabhai Nawroji, they can't oppose, because the he was a famous person, and his good nature and all those stuff. So everybody accepted by him. So that move, extremists couldn't do anything that time. So Dadabhai Nawroji also proposed something like Swaraj. Swaraj, that time came on that time, and also Swadeshi movement, national education. So these are the things come out when he was there, Dadabhai Nawroji. So even the extremists are so happy during that time. But the split is happened in 1907 Surat section. In that, Ras Bihari Ghosh became the president. So why Ras Bihari Ghosh become the president? Because in 1907, the extremists wanted Tilak as their president, but the moderates make that location as Surat. Surat is where Tilak came from. So we know that there is a rule that time, wherever that particular area, Surat area, or that particular state, that person is not allowed to become the president of the Congress session. So Surat session, they purposefully put because of that. But the extremists wanted to be, say, in Nagpur, but it doesn't happen. So this thing happened, and extremists left the place. Tilak from Surat, so session in Surat is a problem. And extremists wanted to Nagpur session. So already we discussed that. They wanted Nagpur session, so Tilak can be elected. But strategically, moderates put as Surat location. So Tilak is from Surat, so he can't be elected as per rules. And moderates wanted to be in the council, so in favor of British. They always, moderates wanted to favor in British, but extremists are completely against moderates' views. And extremists wanted to involve the entire country for the movement. In the freedom movement, extremists wanted to involve the entire country. Then only it is possible. Like boycott of schools, courts, colleges, municipality, government offices, etc. So the split happened in 1907 Surat section, because they chose Surat as a place, and they wanted us, extremists wanted Tilak, but they made somebody else. So this is how the Surat split is taken place. So in this, if you, this point wise thing is a memory technique, so it will store in your memory in a very easy manner. So easily you can use in the examination, this thing. So read it one or two times, so that will be enough for remembering in the exam. So for more videos regarding civil services, like all the subjects we are providing in the playlist provided in the channel. And if you like the video, subscribe to my channel, and thank you so much for watching.